Injectable treatment for a chronic eye disease has recently been approved by the FDA. Western Mass News reporter Libby James getting answers from a local doctor who'll be the first to administer it in Western Mass and the patient who will receive it.
It's kind of awful to know the final destination of losing your eyesight.
Lillian Morissette is an 87-year-old Agawam resident whose eyesight has been deteriorating over the last year.
The big thing is I'm a big crossword person and I love to read. And when that starts getting impacted, I got a little nervous.
She has been diagnosed with geographic atrophy, an age-related chronic condition that causes vision loss, difficulty in seeing low lighting, and trouble with colors. It impacts over a million people nationwide.
Their ability to see family members, see faces, read, and drive, which really impacts their independence, which is a huge part of quality of life in this age group.
Dr. Shilpa Gulati is a surgeon at New England Retina Consultants. She'll be administering a new treatment for this eye disease, recently approved by the U.S. Food and Drug Administration.
While there is no cure for this condition, we do now have a medication that can be injected into the patient's eyes that decreases the rate of growth of geographic atrophy.
Clinical trials found this treatment slowed the rate of growth of this condition by 20%. Dr. Gulati's first patient will be Morissette, who will be the first person to receive the injection in all of Western Mass.
I'm very hopeful that this is finally going to be something that'll work.
It's really exciting to be able to offer something to patients for which we had absolutely no treatment whatsoever before.
For more information, head over to our website, westernmassnews.com, and click on the blue As Seen on TV button. In Springfield, Libby James for Western Mass News.